In this video, I'm going to show you two different ways of being able to finish your opponent off once you've hit the hip toss. You might want to consider smashing that subscribe button if you like MMA videos. So how to finish the hip toss once you fire. First of all, we're going to quickly go through how to do the hip toss. So if you're both in a 50-50 clinch, what I like to do is shoot my arm through and over and grab on near to their lat as much as possible, underneath their armpit almost if you can. They've got underhook. That's good because you can just trap the arm there and shoot through. If they've got the tight clinch as well, it don't actually matter too much. You can still pull this throw off. So from here, what you need to do, you need to shoot your feet, a foot across, and then across you've got your back to your opponent. So, sorry, it's a bit hard with this gravity dummy to do it slow, but from here, so it's like that, boom. You want to, and then throw, and then throw. So we do it once, so like that, kick in, and then throw. How to finish your opponent off once you've got the throw. So you come in, with this one we're going to stick to our partner like glue. So we're going to shoot through, do the throw, stick to him really hard, so you've landed on top of him, straight away you're going to trap that arm and then you're there with Joplin with strikes. They still have this arm free, so if they do start punching you, you can pull your arm across, pin it down with your head in a crucifix position and then carry on striking. And if you've got them pinned and they can't defend themselves, the referee will stop it. Second way, well the first way we stuck to Mark Clue as we've done the throw, this one we don't. We just want to throw him over and let your opponent fall. So as you come through, you shoot round, you throw him, and then you let him fall. And then as you can see what's coming up, boom, drop him straight in for the arm bar. So if we just show you that again. So you shoot in, grab the arm like you do for the throw, turn your hip around, throw your opponent over, catch the arm, what's holding up still, make sure you've got one leg over their head. You don't have to have this leg over your body, you can have it against the body like that so you're trapping them. And then you shoot down. If you can get your leg over, great. If not, as long as you're quick and you get that arm bar locked in, they ain't going nowhere. Just make sure you hold their arm up, because otherwise they will try and roll out of it. But if you've got the hand there is pointing up, there's no way they're going to be able to get out of it. So we'll go through them again quickly one more time. So this time stick to my glue, front, down with them. Pin, ground and pound. Next one, bow, up, down, arm bar. If you've got one in the back of the dummy, you can just grill it. Boom, ground the arm, ground and pound. Thanks for watching. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up and see you next time.